You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
So we're heading back to oh, that Dwemer expert guy. He's like a historian on the Dwemer. Calcimo, is that his name? Calcimo? I picked up some books. I thought I had the books of all the main dudes in the excavation.
Nonsense. You're a vital part of my research team. You'll be there. No fear. Now, I don't want to hear another word of protest. Greetings, Archmage. What?
Come on, Ski.
You, Archmage?
Let's get him to face me. Face me like a...
Yes, yes, I have a lot of research to do.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Yeah.
Back to my studies.
I have things to study. What
anyway.
You have my gratitude. That spider had been interfering with my excavations for months.
I killed the spider for him.
The key to the Dwemer Museum. Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile.
I totally forgot that he gives me a key to the museum.
Oh, really? This looks like someone from Staubin's little group. A brave scholar, but not very wise. If you find Staubin, it would be good to see any notes he may have collected. I doubt you'll find him alive, though.
And then I'm like, okay, I did find his book.
Oh, really? This looks like someone from Staubin's little group. A brave scholar.
So I got some names mixed up. I guess the book I had was
it would be good to see any
strong.
Notes collected. I doubt you'll find him alive, though.
So that meant I had to go back inside there and look for another book. That's what happens. You're trying to remember a quest? Instead of following directions in the journal, you know, I'm trying to remember how the quest works out on its own. No, that's not how you play Skyrim. Oh, so I did end up breaking Vilya's quest, her romance quest, with me.
Good to see you.
She found out I was married.
Oh, really? If you find Staubin, it would be good to see any notes he may have collected. Yes. They invite. And then. At a time we are still sure when, they disappeared. The whole people, all at once, leaving behind.
I got a Falmer with me? What? Yeah, so. So I ended up with a bunch of wolf pelts that Vilya no longer wants. She was supposed to make me a wolf armored outfit. As part of our romance thing. Then she found out I married Susanna the Wicked. Now she's pissed off with me. That happens in a future video. Yay! That ricochet noise is still in the game. That's an old bug. That is an old bug from Oblivion? Maybe from... Yeah, I'm guessing Oblivion brought that bug into the games.
This is actually quite fun.
I don't think Morrowind had such bugs, did it?
Turn off!
You will be so dead.
I want to say Morrowind was DirectX 6 and not DirectX 8, 7 or 8. Anyway.
Everything all right?
So I had quest markers
right
turned
you.
Off when I came through here. Who's that? Who are you? Oh! That's the guy! That's the guy! I want his book! His book's laying on the ground, though, so I can still get it. quest complete. Oh, I can't move. It's like I picked up a butterfly wing almost. Now I can't move. I have to drink up. Drink up, my boy! Sounds like Strom died again. He's stuck. I didn't notice this, but the reason why my game has these hiccups is because Vilya switches from clothing to armor every time she's in combat.
And sure.
I told her to wear armor and stay in armor, so my game doesn't hiccup while she does that. Because I'm like, why is my game doing this? Why? Okay, we're strong. There's... What's that? Was that strong? He was killed by arrows or something? Can't read what it said. Anyway, I decided to do this little thing while I was here. What the heck? Everything's pretty much dead, but I thought, you know what? Let's fire up the old computer, get the animatronics activated. Break all the things that are left in the game that I haven't broken. Once again, I can't move.
Sweetheart, what do you want? Of course.
So Vilya warps to me, but no one else seems to know how to get down here, because no matter how long I waited, none of my other companions made it down here.
This place gives me the creeps. Let's go and do something else.
Let's, as Fox would say. Those of you that are Fallout 3 fans know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I would just leave and hope that the companions show up outside here. Yep, they're here. I can already tell they're outside. Someone reanimated another one of the... Explorers. Was that still the strong guy? I had an issue with him. One of the bad guys was in an area that no one could get to. He was close enough to antagonize us, but he was far enough away to where we couldn't really kill him. Are you blocking? Are you blocking with your staffs? Really?
My thing. Malagath, watch over you.
Yeah, he's broke. Well, not broke. I mean, he wants to kill something that's barely on my radar. I guess it's those things. Just kill them. Stop going in the water. Stop going into the water. Kill. Just kill the farmer there down there. The Dremora want to swim back to me. I want them to kill stuff. They run off. You know what? They want to kill something else first. If they can get to it, coming up a ramp, more power to them. Yeah, by accident, I exited the maze. This is how you get off the map. So I was wondering if I've messed up my NPCs to the point where they can't follow me this way, or if they have to loop all the way around to get to where I'm at. Well, they're still fighting something down here. Is it dead? Oh, someone's walking around near me. Oh, you guys are here. Let's make sure everything's dead. Oh, there's still a red dot. But dot? It's far enough away to where it doesn't want to fight us, and I don't feel like fighting it. Oh, it's in the water, maybe? If it's in the water, no one can kill it.
Can't hide from
it. Oh, sorry.
Lost!
It's too far away from my shout to find it. Oh! What is it like? Walk? It's walking on the ground. Don't farmers swim? They're treated as critters. I don't know. I have sinking bodies installed. Or bodies sink. Maybe farmers sink like a rock when they're swimming. Where is it? Is that you? Oh, they do swim? Sort of. Ah, I survive. I get to live another day. Okay, shoot it. Shoot it! Shoot it while it's out of the water! What are you waiting for? Things to do when you don't need to be anywhere. Okay. It's like the grip of death. Why am I walking all slow? What happened there? Yeah, soon after this, I was starting to have issues with my backpack not working. So something I've been carrying, I guess, got tallied into my carry weight, finally. So now I have to give it to somebody. This guy's useless.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Let me know if you need anything.
Maybe I picked up something I shouldn't have. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm guessing I have the book now. So the more followers you bring with you, the more herding cats you gotta do. Some people have the follower managers installed that turn followers into automatons.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people.
I used to do it that way.
Let's see. So that's what happened to Stobbin. Tragic. But I warned him he was leading those people on a fool's errand. Unfortunately, sometimes the stone of scholarship is built on the foundation of death. I'll inform the king. Here. I usually pay researchers for their work when they emerge from the ruins, but they won't be needing it anymore. Spells and incantations.
I prefer my companions to just be on their own. Bunch of lollygaggers.
Can I help you? Go where the challenge is greatest.
I mean, if they all lift their weapons at the same time as I do, that's fine. But I don't want my companions to act all robotic because I'm using a follower manager on them. You know, I hit a hot key and they all do something in synchronization. You know, that bugs me to death. I don't want any of my companions to be synchronized with any other companion.
Thongvor, you really think that's wise? I mean, King Ulfric is such a busy man, and there are so many areas of Skyrim to protect.
Whose side are you, Burrus? Not worried about Skyrim, worried about the Reach, specifically the part of the Reach we're standing on.
Yes, Thongvor, I'll draft the letter immediately.
I don't hear that dialogue too often.
Watch over your battles, friend. Keep safe.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Yeah. One soldier said to heal with his practice. Every game upon in battle, carry a
bow. Every soldier is sent to hunt dragons as one.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me. Fine. Let's trade then. Some other time then. Good luck to you, friend.
Yeah, he's about to get deinstalled. Once he gets back to wherever it is he comes from, I'll hit the delete button on him. Get my ESP back.
You've done us a great service. Until next.
Yeah, I'll save the museum for another time. It's more of a thief quest in there. Let's make sure I don't have a face light on this dude before I delete him. I don't see his name on the list. He's not on the list. So I just wait. Eventually he'll get back to wherever it was I found him at. I think he hangs out at the Bee and Barb in Riften. I think that's where I got him.
There's something I'd like to talk to you about. Have you got a minute?
What does that say up there?
Are you serious about me?
I can't read.
About us? I mean, do you think of me as your girlfriend? Was that supposed to be funny? I was asking you a serious question. Well, the thing is that I don't feel that I am your girlfriend. You see, in Solstheim we have certain traditions. When a couple is going steady, the girl will traditionally make a special fur armor, the wolf cry armor, for a loved one. Please don't laugh at me, but I would really, really love to make such an armor for you. Only then I would feel like your proper girlfriend.
Man, the SJWs are just going crazy right about now.
You would? Oh, you're such a sweetheart. Now, I'll tell you what to do. You have to kill 5 wolves and bring me 5 wolf pelts. Then I will make you a wolf prey armor. And once this armor is ready, then I'll be your proper girlfriend, according to all the old Solstheim traditions.
Oh, traditions, that's a bad word.
Anytime.
SJWs hate tradition of any kind. I don't know if Vilya could have been made today as a mod for Skyrim. The modder would be banned from Nexus.
Yes? Of course.
You have to collect 5 wolf pelts.
Anytime.
And I thought that would be a great way to try to break Vilya by getting married while going out looking for wolf pelts for her.